So this is how to create a Bitget wallet. So you go to the Play Store, you download. Once you download, this is what you see on your, this is what you see, then you launch. And that's how I got here. It will give you two options, either to create a wallet without pass key and another wallet with pass key. So you choose the one with pass key for your funds to be secure. So it says that has been created. So my purpose of creating this is to receive my airdrop from Hamster Kombat, and I'm just going to explore what this is all about. So my wallet, team, currency, rewards account, all those kind of things. Okay. Then deposit, on-chain deposit by crypto. Okay. Receive. So this is where you receive. Okay. So that is just a glimpse of this wallet. Okay. Bitget. Buying Bitget exchange account. So let's explore that. Okay, my wallet, my Ethereum will change data and all that. Setting up is not really difficult. Okay, now it's saying that my security level is low. And when I click here, security level high, security level security. So that means there are still other things I have to do. My profile picture, backup, mnemonics. So this is where I'll go and also bind it with Google Authenticator. So I have a Google Authenticator on my phone, and this is my Google Authenticator. So you can see that Binance, Bybit. So if I add another one, now I can just tag that one as Bitget. So let me just do that one now. Okay, so I just put this one as Bitget. Okay, your key, I will add my key, and that is it. So once I done binding it up, excuse me, I can just, it's stretching my security level here. So this is Bitget. If you want to do the same, go to Google Play Store, download Bitget from Google Play Store. That is Google Play Store. You go to Google Play Store. You can see Bitget wallet, crypto and BTC. Then you open. So from here you get to that. Okay. So that is just it for now. Let me know what you guys think. If you need any support, please feel free to ask in the comment section. We are here to help each other. Feel free to ask. Let me know what you guys think. Okay. Let me know what you guys think. And the account looks nice. So that's all for now. Thank you for watching. If this is your first time coming to my channel, please do well to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And also don't forget to turn on the bell notification to receive updates on whenever I make new posts. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Bye for now.